Where she was, and just kind of waiting there hungover, and just kind of It was just very symbolic that the inside and the outside just felt kind of the same. And so the song was called Hungover. To give a shout out to Ember Mist.
Yeah!
And I also want to give a shout out to Less Than Three. And, you know, I actually didn't understand their name for the longest time. I was like, there's four guys in the band. And I know that that's like a running joke I'm going to give them all the time. But, you know, it's the Less Than, the Less Than sign. And then a three, so you get the heart. And I think that's it, yeah. right, so we're gonna slow it down a little bit. This is kind of a more personal song. So I'm not from Seattle. I'm from Minnesota.
Minnesota.
Yeah, thank you. And it's almost Canada, really. It's like Seattle. Anyway, this is a song before I was actually able to kind of get around. You know, I've never been anywhere outside Minnesota. So since then, I've seen the East Coast, I've seen the West Coast. And I do want to give a shout out to Seattle because it's the best fucking place in the United States. Yeah, right. And I've been there. I've been to like 14 places. And like 14 states, and they all suck. The only one that's good is Seattle, Washington.
Yeah.
Don't tell anybody else that, alright? That's our little secret. So this next song is called Leaving, and it's a tribute to that interior feeling of just wanting to just leave and just explore.
Green Day.
So I get my own elevator music when I get to tune, so that's good. Alright, again, thanks for coming out tonight. If you would be so kind as to take some pictures and tag us online, social media is really helpful for us. And, you know, we want to keep playing, you know. You know, this is just the beginning for us, and this next song. This song is a bit, what'd you call it?
Spicy.
Spicy. Do you know on the, like, the Scoville unit, you would rate this song?
Medium.
Medium? That's not, I need a number.
6.2.
Okay. That's like an earthquake. I would say like a million would be good. You know, that's where the Scoville's, that's where it like starts to get hot, is like a million. So like a 6.2 is like barely noticeable. All right. So this next song is a little spicy, and apparently it's a 6.2. So this song is called Good Girl. So this next song, though, is not like that at all, though. This song is pretty serious. It's a recent song, and thank you, buddy. Appreciate it. Somebody get this guy a drink. I'll pay for him, man. All right. This next song is about kind of the controversies of just like powerful things in life now. We got things like AI and just powerful vehicles, powerful guns, powerful things. And I wanted to kind of, it shows a lot of contrast between what humans have, which is, we're kind of smart, and we kind of have an ability to control these things in a way, but this song is just to kind of show the beauty of controlling something that's so chaotic and so powerful, and just connecting with it and empowering your own life with it, which was a hard song to write, but I did my best, and this song's called Momentum. Here we go.
Stuff happens. Thank you guys.
for sticking around. I know it's getting late. So this next song here was the song that we usually closed on, but we're gonna play it for you guys tonight. This is one of the longest songs I've got kind of in my arsenal. The reason why I love it so much is because it comes from a very authentic place. You know, we all gone through some pretty bad breakups, and this one left a mark on me. And you know, I wanted to make a song that gave it justice, and it's something we all can relate to. But you know, in many ways, sometimes the worst part of heartbreak is just kind of watching them move on and watching them go with someone else that is not always someone that you think is that great. And in many ways, it's like kind of a loss. And you know, you still like them and care about them, and you don't want them to be with someone that sucks. So that's kind of what the song is about. It's kind of about watching that take place. It's called Aligned. This is the last enchilada. I'm gonna hand this over to Sean here because this song is a bit of a weird tune. So here we go. Here's Sean, everybody.
What's up, everyone? Yeah. Thank you. And thanks for sticking around. So while Damon's tuning up here, I just want to take the chance to say that we've had a ton of fun tonight. And we want to thank Blue Moon Tavern for having us. You guys have been super fun to play at. Thank you. All right, let's give like one more cheer for the other bands here tonight. We got Ember Mist. We got Less Than Three. You guys are super fun to watch. Yeah, how about we give another thanks for the sound here? It's pretty good, right? Yeah, so this last song kind of means a lot to us. It means a lot to me. It's called My Risk.
Just wanted to let everyone know we do have some set lists that we can sign to give away for free, you guys, just as a free gift. You know, just something to remember us by. We love to come back. We want to work with Less Than Three again because they've been amazing. And the Mist, we want with you guys again. We're going to come back probably during the college season and just light this place up, right? Called My Risk. We'll be right back. Have a great night, everybody. Drive safe.